Welcome aboard Greyhound Schedule 261. This bus is scheduled to arrive in Columbia, South Carolina. We'll be making two stops on this coach. First stop will be Raleigh. Second stop will be Charlotte. Rules and regulations go on this coach. There's no smoking, there's no drugs, there's no alcohol in this coach at any time. If you do have any audio devices, please be respectful to your fellow passengers and keep them at a lower level or plug in your headphones. If you do have any concerns regarding air conditioning, please do not come to the front of the coach. Please click the red button where the vents are. You may talk to me from there. That being said, there is outlets on this coach. There's also restrooms on this coach. Excuse me, there's one restroom on this coach. In case of emergency, this bus is equipped with emergency windows on every other seat and one hatch in the front and one hatch in the back. That being said, ladies and gentlemen, this does conclude our announcements. Next stop on this bus, Raleigh, North Carolina. this is Raleigh, North Carolina. Those of you that are stopping here, please make sure you have all your belongings off this coach. Again, please make sure you have all your belongings off this coach. This is Raleigh. This is Raleigh. Those of you that's continuing on with me to Charlotte, please stay on this coach. You will not be here for long. Again, we will not be here for long. Please stay on the coach. Thank you. Current timing is 4:15. Welcome aboard Greyhound Schedule 261, scheduled to arrive in Columbia, South Carolina. This bus will be making one more stop. This bus will be following out in Charlotte, North Carolina. Rules and regulations going on this coach is absolutely no drugs, no alcohol on this bus anytime. If you're caught assuming any times your road will be terminated. There's outlets on this bus for your convenience. There's also a bathroom in the back of the coach. If you do have any questions, please do not come to the front of the bus at any need. In case of an emergency, there are emergency windows on every other seat. That being said, ladies and gentlemen, next stop is Charlotte. Current time is 4:45. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? We're making a 15-minute meal break. Again, we'll be making a 15-minute meal break here at this gas station. Also, I will be washing the coach. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be washing the coach soon. We'll be here for probably maybe 30 minutes. We're running on time, so there's nothing to worry about. Alright.
Time it is 6:20.